The title of Joseph given to him by Pharaoh according to Genesis 41, 45. In ancient Hebrew, it was written Safanat Fanih. In Hebrew pronunciation, it's written in the Bible Safanat Fanih. But this is a Hebrew pronunciation of what they have heard in ancient Egyptian, because the title was ancient Egyptian. It was given by the Pharaoh to Joseph, so it's an ancient Egyptian title, but it was written in Hebrew Safanat Fanih. In ancient Egyptian language, I believe it was Taif Netif Enanch. Saif Netif Enanch was heard Safanat Fanih. Accordingly, it was written this way in the Hebrew Bible. And it has a meaning for sure. Tha means to take care. F he. Niti means that who. Then fen means to be weak. Then anch means life or to live. So sa f niti fen anch means he takes care of those who are weak to live. Or literally, he takes care of that who is live to work to live. Who is weak to live, it means that he doesn't find nourishment, doesn't find food, and he cannot live. And accordingly, Joseph takes care of him, provides him with nourishment, with food. So this was the role of Joseph, and it's very consistent with this reconstruction of the sentence, according to grammar, according to the words in the dictionaries, and it's very consistent even with his role. Let's have a look at the words one by one. This is dictionary that I made in Arabic. Tha here means to take care. Then F means he. Then Niti means who. And here is the reference. Fen means to be weak. Ankh is to live or life. The reference is there. In the original dictionaries, this is the Wörterbuch der Egyptischen Sprache, the most famous dictionary for the ancient Egyptian language. Originally, it was written like that before translating it. That was Tha, but here is F. F, it means he. Tha F, it means he cares, he takes care of. Then here is Hu, Niti. And this is Fen, to be weak. Then Ankh. Ankh means to live or life. And that's again the sentence according to my reconstruction. Saif Niti Fen Ankh, he takes care of those who are weak to live.